Hello, 大家好。Everybody has their own food preference. I like spicy food. What about you? At the same time, I also have some friends who are vegetarian. In that case, it's very important to state your food preference before ordering food or having dinner with friends. Here are some new words. First word, 肉。肉 means meat. 味精 it's MSG. For example, 我不吃肉。我不吃肉。I don't eat meat. 不要味精。不要味精。No MSG, please. Have you ever complained to the waiter that you didn't like the flavor of the dish you ordered? Why not tell them before ordering? Let's find out. Tai means too much. Yo means oily. La is spicy. Tian, sweet. Xian is salty. I will give you one example. 不要太油。不要太油。Not too oily. Now have a try first and compare with the following examples. You know you can. 不要太辣。不要太辣。Not too spicy. 不要太甜。不要太甜。Not too sweet. 不要太咸。不要太咸。Not too salty. Actually, not too is a very useful sentence pattern. You can apply it to other situations. For example, 不要太快, which means not too fast. Did you get it? Okay, that is today's experience. Keep practicing every day, but 不要太快.